I mean, if you didn't go perfectly on your floor, you can always patch it in. So very versatile with the mortar beds. You have plenty of chances to be able to get it right. But we have a nice, really good flow here, slope, and we're going to be able to start waterproofing this in about a half an hour or so.